Hello everybody, and welcome back to EU4 and Chill, the quest for salt. I'm Semite, and I'm, yeah, green. Introduce yourself.
He's green. Good job,
It's not easy being green.
I'm Bergfinn, I'm in Japan.
I'm James Rose, you know who I'm playing by now.
I'm Cirrhosis, and I am playing the long game.
And I'm Semite.
And I have heavies, which I'm off-balling. There you go.
I have a single heavy, that's all I need.
I have five heavies.
I call it Sebastian, and I mounted a million cannons on it.
So it's basically an island, then?
But wait, do you have enough sailors for that? For the cannons?
No, that's why I'm using my manpower, because they don't actually need to sail to operate the cannons.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Immoral
and
prices.
Each man only has to operate 50 cannons.
So, got some chilly weather, don't we?
Very chilly.
Yes.
Oh, Turn 8 has declared war.
Oh, look. Yes. Kutai Kutai. Kutai is actually going to pay two times the maintenance if I give them my troops.
Go for it and exploit the living shit out of it.
But there's a problem.
Yeah, you can do it as long as you don't.
There's a big problem.
What's that?
I don't have access to their capital.
Does that matter?
That's a problem.
Yeah.
It'll be fine. Just roll with it.
Yeah, exactly.
They won't accept. I wish they would accept.
God.
Go away.
I would love to have the next institution. That would make this deck a lot easier to get.
I wish I had any institutions.
You don't have the Renaissance yet.
No.
Are you poor bastard?
It cost me thousands of monarch points to tech up. That's why I'm not doing anything right now.
Fair enough. Diplomatic approach of a lady.
He's a lady. Oh, he's a lady.
Copyright.
Hey, Ternate.
Yes.
What if I make you pay five time maintenance?
What? I don't need your troops.
What about 10 times maintenance?
I still don't need them.
He just need them. No? There you go, tech 9. Bloody hell. Blimmin' hell.
That was quite lucky. 7% chance, took the capital.
Ooh. Are you
finally, my fire phase begins to mean something.
What was that, James?
I said, are you an AI now?
Yes. I finally fulfilled my dream of becoming an AI.
Oh, did I hit record on this episode? Oh, I did.
You've been wondering that every episode. You should really get yourself a second screen, mate.
Yes!
Do you actually click start recording, or do you just press a shortcut key?
A button, and he hopes for the best.
What do you think?
I'm guessing a shortcut key.
And hopes
right.
for the best.
Sure. Why not just have OBS up and click start recording?
I do that. I'm just really, really nervous. I don't know if you've noticed.
Nah, we haven't noticed.
Well, everyone I know says I'm extremely hard to get anything through to, so...
I would say I hadn't noticed that yet, but that would be a lie.
Obtuse, is that the word? I don't know. I'm the one who actually grew up speaking English, so.
Yeah, you're doing a horrible job at it. Congratulations, you're butchering your own language.
Yep.
So, there's actually rebels with a chance to fire now. In Ming. There's a 0.11% chance for Kalka separatists, and a 0.04% chance for Oirat separatists. Yeah, I'm not investing in that yet. Fuck that.
How much do you have to invest in it?
That would be 6 ducats for the 0.11 and 25 ducats for the 0.04.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Gain 100 support for colonialism.
Seriously?
How?
I had an event that I paid a huge amount of money and points to get support for colonialism.
Where are your current colonies? Are they all in South America?
I do see the colonialism right there. That is pretty brilliant.
Hey, Fernate, do you want to be allies? Do you want me to help you? Hello, Fernate. I like you. Let's make it.
I will probably just take a province.
You want to be my ally now?
I'm already your ally.
It'll spread to you. I created a chain of provinces.
Wow, so I could discover 40 freaking things, but I need a Jason freaking region.
Hey,
there's quite a bit of Renaissance spreading around now as well.
Yeah.
Basically, there's Renaissance on both sides of me, but not where I am.
So, exploration ideas actually sounds like a good step to go. It's either that or trade ideas.
Only one loan to go, guys.
Exploration is what it's going to be. Quest for the new world. I'll need one more and then I can actually do something funny. Native policy.
Ooh. Are we going to roleplay? Are you going to take the sensible choice and just go with coexistence?
That is actually what I was thinking of. But the native trading policy is not too bad either.
No, it's best if you're France, though.
Fair.
That way, because one of their ideas is minus 50% native uprising chance. So with the trading policy, they have minus 100.
I didn't know that. That's cool.
All right, so my first colony is going to be in that bloody piece of land that's off Japan because it bothers me. Not because it has good development or anything. No, it has...
Is it the one you have
three.
A street to?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
And it doesn't even have good development at all. It's like free development or something.
The Evangelical Union has formed.
Uh-oh.
It's led by Augsburg. No, wait, Bohemia's taken over.
You think the Ottomans will join in?
Bohemia was like, nuh-uh.
We'll see in a few minutes. The Ottomans aren't currently in a war, so they can join it. I mean, it doesn't really matter because like it makes no difference to us.
So just to let you know, guys, the only reason I did pick exploration ideas is to fill the lull in between wars with something entertaining to do.
I'm just looking around the map. Like,
all right.
My perspective is not particularly entertaining right now.
Feel free to go north and take California.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm actually thinking of doing that. That wouldn't be too bad.
I need to kick my heir down the stairs, but I don't have enough prestige.
Again?
Well, there are 0-2-0, so yes. I'm currently on minus 4.
Clergy wants more land, buggers.
Oh, I'm actually going down in corruption, guys.
Nice. How much corruption do you have?
I had about 10. I have 2 now.
Wow. You were on 10 corruption?
Yes.
I don't think I've ever been that high.
No, the highest I've been is 2.
You know, it's called being unbalanced and having bad religious unity and not wanting to pay for it.
Okay. So you ended up paying for it anyway.
I mean, well, I've got unbalanced tech, so it's mostly just the fact you didn't want to pay for it. I always leave the root out corruption slider right at the top unless I'm struggling for money.
I'm come on. Don't you think I'm struggling for money?
No.
I didn't,
a beginning node, so.
Alright, it's time to do some.
It's time to do
improved relations with my vassal. Mercantilism is right.
No, it's left.
I thought it was up.
Straightforward at last I checked, but apparently this event told me it was right, so I'm gonna just follow that.
Okay.
Oh, wow, combat sighted.
GG.
I'm not pressing the button.
pretend nobody saw it. It'll go away.
It's okay. It'll just go away eventually, right?
Lose one under ducats. I'm not pressing that button either.
Eventually, they'll pick the worst outcome. You know that, right?
It's the top one. So both of them are good.
Right.
Wait. How much? Oh no. Fine. Whatever. Unrest in Hakuna Matata. See if I care.
Hakuna Matata. It's a wonderful thing.
Hakuna Matata. I don't know the rest of the lyrics.
It means no worries.
Yep.
All right.
Yep.
Until the end of your days.
Oh, what if I die?
Oh, come on. Ming got the Renaissance before I did.
Really?
But they embraced it?
Yeah, they've embraced it.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Oh.
Pop up.
Don't worry, they're still, like, the same amount behind as we all are. They still have crazy tech, like, stuff to deal with. Yeah, fund the pirates, why I'm not.
Hakuna Matata.
Timon, you bumba.
But instead of like 200% tech penalty, they'll have 150 now.
So. Okay, the Ottomans are on the Protestant side of the League War.
That sounds nice.
You sure? You know what I completely forgot? Oh, I could have had a discount on my tech. Oh, I'm so dumb.
What?
I didn't counter espionage anyone.
You mean spy network?
No, the counter espionage gets you the event bonus.
Does it? I thought it was building a spy network.
I'm pretty sure it's building a spy network.
No, actually it isn't.
You
otherwise,
sure?
Otherwise I would have had the bonus right now. Because I have a spy network with Ming. But I don't think I have.
You know, you need 100% spy network to get like a 10% bonus.
Yeah, and you need to have the right technology to do that.
Yeah.
No, everybody can get it.
It's Diplotech 8.
Yeah, which I have.
Oh, all right.
Let me show you. I'm at 96, so give me a second. I think I got the bonus earlier by... I've got a neighbor bonus, but that's the bonus you have anyway.
You have to over the, on the bar.
Oh yeah, Japanese spy network in Ming. So how the hell did I get a bonus from having, like, a counter-espionage?
Mm-hmm.
No idea.
Or did I just misread everything? Is it possible?
I'm going with that.
Possibly.
Yeah, that's also a possibility. And no, I'm not going completely crazy on colonies. I'm just doing one at a time.
Everyone knows the correct way of doing it is for six at a time.
Yeah, I'm not Thurnite.
Yep.
Oh, Thurnite, how's your war going?
Uh-huh. My debt is paid off. It's all gone.
It's pretty good, you know.
Oh, yeah. Can one of the great powers help me out?
I'm not a great power, so...
Can somebody break the alliance with...
I'm willing to negotiate terms.
Can you break the alliance between Ayutthaya and Vusani?
Possibly.
Check.
I need positive prestige to do that, and I'm currently on zero.
Alright.
Calm has sold a province to Ming, okay.
Really?
Yep.
They had, like, no provinces to begin with.
I think they had two. No, wait, they had three.
They had three, and now they have two. Poor sods.
How were they? The pop-up says they were having financial difficulties. You have to wonder how they were managing to have financial difficulties.
Yeah, we're free. Freaking, oh god. I shouldn't even wonder. Yeah, AI be AI, right?
I'm actually building my army back up now.
Not
soon
bad.
it'll be the envy of all the world.
All the world.
All around the world. I see copyright strikes.
Yes. Ooh, I've discovered the shadows.
Copyright strikes.
Hello, Conchadas. How would you like to have a spy network? And probably get eaten.
Global trade power? Count me in. Who doesn't like global trade power? 10 ducats out of trade. Hank, you RNG Jesus.
I can build 5 more, so I built 6.
Because why not?
Exactly.
Oh, I should probably take the Renaissance, right?
Where am I?
Nah, just leave it. You don't need that.
How much does it cost? Come on, tell me, how much does it cost?
I wonder how much mine's gonna cost. Let's have a rough look.
Oh crap, I did... What? Why?
Probably gonna cost me about 1,400 ducats.
Alright, I'll wait.
I can embrace colonialism for 452 ducats.
That's not bad, actually.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
I would actually jump on that myself.
Oh, you mean jump on Thernate? I can help you with that.
Don't jump on me.
So, this island, I absolutely hate the shit out of managing islands. So, you know what I'm gonna do?
Sell it to Thernate.
No, you know what 100... Like, economy looks like? Yeah, that.
Conquer the world and rule its lands.
Yeah, I have that song too. It's way depressing.
And burn London to the ground.
And it just gave me something depressing as well.
What's so depressing?
Like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Very depressing music. Like, I'm going to die, but I'm not dying.
That sounds so depressing. Do 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 do.
No, but like very sad like.
Hey, I'm making...
The Ottomans have finally taken their rightful spot as the greatest power in the world.
My god, they have.
Oh, looks like I'm falling behind.
Cirrhosis, God damn it, dude.
Damn it, Cirrhosis.
I'm caught up now, but...
Are you sure?
Yeah, 15th of August.
How can you do this to us, Cirrhosis?
Am I the only one who hasn't desynced yet?
No, I'm not desynced yet.
It's me and Cirrhosis. Mostly me.
Mostly you, yeah.
But I don't get it, because Cirrhosis is from the States.
Yeah, but it's because I'm pretty sure my internet randomly cuts out. I think that's what it is.
Cirrhosis cuts out because of 105, 150 ping.
I'm making 10 ducats a month with full maintenance.
Okay, I can't break Ayutthaya's thing because I don't have a CB on them.
All right, that's not the problem. I'm making 10 ducats a month, so I'm good now. Thanks, anyways.
I'm making 20.
But I'm Khmer, and I'm tiny.
We started about the same size, thank you very much.
Well, do you want to fight Ming?
I'll fight Ming eventually. In fact, how big is their army right now?
Bigger than yours.
66,000. I'm currently on 55,000, and I'm growing. So, growing quickly.
I'm Mongols. I'm very good.
He is actually.
That's exactly what he sounds like. Yeah.
Look, I'm going to build a wall and keep the Mongols out.
You're gonna build a wall and make the Mughals pay for it?
I don't think that wall ever worked historically, did it?
No, the Mongolian wall to keep the Mongols away.
The Chinese wall.
Yeah, it did.
That worked. Great.
Not forever, because I know the Mongols eventually took over all of China.
Yeah, it worked for a little while.
When was the actual Chinese wall built?
Today?
No idea.
Today. Very good.
I don't think it was today, though.
No, me neither.
Haven't you guys seen the news? It was today. Come on.
Let's take Korea down to their range, shall we?
Hey, Japan declared on Korea. I get pop-ups about you now because I can see.
And you've declared me a special interest?
I just do it on best guess. I think it makes it so players are more likely to get picked.
Yeah, they always get picked.
Whoa, I forgot. I can do that, can't I? How do I do that again? Get the...
You have... Okay, above the map, you have the four little buttons where you have all your little tabs.
Yes.
And then just above that, there's a tiny little icon that you can click on.
Yes.
If you have that open, and then it's the bottom right of the four on the bottom.
Oh, right. Select all, best guess.
It's a
right,
capital
thank you.
Fort, so I need 9 people there, so I need 10.
I need 9, so I need 10, right?
Yeah, because you need one extra.
Okay, how big is Waseni?
They're quite small, aren't they?
I mean, two boys. Waseni, they have got 7k. Are you kidding me?
Oh, the Religious League is fired.
In Europe?
Yeah.
No, in Asia.
I mean, it's not entirely impossible.
Technically, the Ottomans are partly in Asia.
Yeah.
Oh, it's pretty nasty. Okay, essentially, we've got Bohemia, Northern Germany, Great Britain, the Ottomans, and Muscovy versus Southern Germany, Portugal, and Italy.
Yeah, that's pretty steep.
There's quite a few HRE states that aren't involved, but that's roughly what it is.
So this guy's screaming his lungs out over here. Opera singer.
Hey, are you fire? More like, by you fire.
Oh.
Is he actually gone?
I don't get it.
He's a 1+1 miner now.
Yeah, I'm going to kick him. Going to kick him in the nuts.
Kick him while he's down, that's not very
nice. Not too bad.
I don't get it.
You don't get it?
You don't get wars? I know you don't get wars.
Sorry that your mind doesn't get this.
How's your war going, Eternate?
Pretty good.
How long has that war been going on?
I do like that mercs don't take your manpower. The best thing. It's the greatest thing.
I think they said they were nerfing mercs in the next patch.
They're changing mercs. They're not necessarily nerfing them, in my opinion.
I think that the change is meant to make it so people can't just rely on them anymore.
Yeah, that's the basic idea behind it.
I never relied on mercs. I don't like mercs.
Because, alright, to paint you a picture, it's 1557, and I'm max manpower, and I'm not looking like dropping my manpower at all.
Mm.
I'm just sticking on 53k manpower right now.
And
there is very little. There is very little they can actually do about it.
I could do something about it.
Can
if
we
I
go
had
to
any
speed 3?
Speed 3? Sure.
Yeah, I just got a 2 siege general.
Nice.
Okay, my army is almost at its limit.
Crap.
I need to build 2 more guys, and I'll be at force limit again.
I've got a 10 guy. Do you want a 10 guy?
It was dumb. Very dumb.
What was dumb?
Nah, I just did a mismaneuver.
I, Mongols?
And I just lost my general.
Sorry, Muggles. There's going to be a war between...
Sorry, I got used to you calling me the wrong thing already.
There's going to be a war between Bengal and Bahamas, so...
Yep, I noticed.
So what you gonna do about that?
I'm probably going to attack Bahamas, but I need to check the tech. They're on 12 mil tech, so am I... Oh no, I'm not, actually. I'm on 11. So no, I'm not going to attack them, because 12 is tactics and new types of infantry.
Alright.
And I wouldn't necessarily win that if I were to attack Bahamas.
Is shock good?
Think?
Right, yes. Now it's the more important one.
Alright, I've got 4 shock. That's good.
4 shock is good at this point.
Yeah, 4 shock, 2 siege. I think this general is quite good.
Okay, I've kicked my
should have not mothballed.
This time they were only 6 when I kicked them down the stairs.
Jeez. No one is safe over there.
Nope. If they're not, they either do well or they die.
Pretty accurate. That was real life, right?
Mm-hmm.
Basically.
Disengagement should go a little better if my ruler doesn't freaking mess up the rolls.
Oh, how should I put this? In my little head, something just ticked. In my little head, something just ticked. If I kill Hyofire, I can get their money, and I can get instantly the Renaissance. Renaissance, sorry. I said it half Portuguese, half English, so it sounded a lot exactly!
Tonate, did you just assault a siege and fail?
No.
Are you sure?
Are you lying to me?
Yes. I am sure. It's tough because Kutai and I have the same. Actually, he has a bigger force limit than me, but we're like pretty equal on it. So it's just like slugging it out. But I know that I can win an war of attrition. So
he knows he can win. Come on.
We know that because that's how you fight all your wars.
I mean, normally when I don't start as a one province miner in the middle of the goddamn ocean, I. Fight wars like this?
I'd just like to point out to everyone at home at this point, we all chose the nations we're playing.
No, we demanded him to play this one. We're not kid, we demanded it.
I mean, it must be nice for you over there to start as like a person in India with more than like 4 development, but...
To be fair, you jumped on that Reddit point, on the Reddit post, like, yeah, I'm gonna do this!
Wait a second. Is that salt I'm sensing?
Reddit says turn 8 is the best nation, therefore that must be the case.
Yeah.
Yeah. To be fair, it has a pretty interesting mechanic behind it.
It's not something you can easily pull off, though, in multiplayer. You need to be able to pause and do stuff more logically.
I mean, I'm not doing too bad.
No,
Just wars when you're not able to pause is also difficult. What is that, General? Hold on.
Yeah, it's good. The problem is you're fighting, like, equal wars. I've purposely been going for wars where I have the advantage.
Of course, you're big. You're really big.
No, I mean, to get this big, I've only attacked people weaker than myself. Except there's one time I fought the Timurids, but they attacked me, so...
Obviously. Alright, 20 stack of Koreans, you gotta try again. Sure. Try again.
Oh my god. Look who's the greatest nation in China.
I've got cannons! You got cannons.
Langzag?
Isn't that beautiful?
Not entirely sure yet.
You need to take that province of Pegu that's sticking into you.
Yeah. Yeah. I just got 600 ducats and I embraced the...
Oh my god, why do all my heirs suck?
I think it must be accursed or something.
What's your legitimacy?
The game's like, you're doing too well.
Yeah, what's exactly.
What's your legitimacy?
My legitimacy is 99, but that doesn't... It's completely random how good your heirs are.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it though?
Yeah.
Mostly.
I swear to God it was based on legitimacy sometime.
Korea doesn't have any more of its big fleet, does it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, Korea still has 25 ships. But I should probably unmothball my heavies and then probably waste. Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Okay, guys, I'm back at war again.
Of course you are.
Took you long enough.
Ryoku broke the siege of the freaking capital.
I paid up all my debts and stuff, so.
You guys aren't going to have heard it, but the robot did go off.
It did? Oh. Yeah, I'm having so much fun!
Same here.
I don't want to stop yet!
Exactly!
Oh, well, there it is actually going off.
Oh, there we go. Well,
I'm leaving it on a cliffhanger. I'm attacking Malwa.
You know, yep. I'm sort of winning by attrition in Korea. So.
Nobody could be able to tell if I'm going to beat Malwa or not.
Well,
next week.
Next week, I'm going to kill Pegu.
Or on Monday to anyone watching this on Friday.
It's still next week. I mean, technically, he's not
technically
wrong.
Technically, you are correct. I'll give you that.
Yeah.
Oh, well, never mind. Let's see how the cards play out. Anyway, everybody
believe
good to
in
go?
The heart of the dice.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
No!
Too late! It's been paused.
Okay. So, I've zoomed out.
You zoomed out?
I've zoomed out to show the world.
So, can I go now?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can I go now?
No, wait.
So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.